that?
This drill shows a progression from the spin, incorporating an offload into the tackle area. The player will take a large step into the bag, hitting with his shoulder and spinning off the tackle. He'll then offload to the next supporting player.
Come on.
The thing to remember as a supporting player is to hold your depth and not to overrun the ball carrier.
Come on. Come on. Come on.